pay attention to your lessons. Listen to your teachers, your guidance counselors. They are here to assist you. The way of crime is not one that has paid off. I have not seen a young man, not one, in my 41 years, who has taken up crime. Not with the exception of you that are still surviving, that are still living, that are not scarred. I've seen many come to join the police force to be teachers, get visas, and to be accepted in the United States and Canada and England. And because you scar yourself early, you're not able to access these accommodations and these privileges. Keep away from crime.